489 years ago, on June 9, 1534, Jacques Cartier became the first European to sail the St. Lawrence River. King Francis I of France sent Cartier to North America in order to find a passage to Asia. Cartier entered the Gulf of St. Lawrence and explored the northern coast, traveling around the Magdalen and Prince Edward Islands until he reached Quebec's Gaspé Peninsula, which he would claim for France.